I wouldn't have done that if I were you.
That was silly of me, but you can't move my checker once I've already moved.
Are you letting me win on purpose?
I wish I was this bad on purpose.
I'm getting bored. Let's go play something else.
All right. No, you're not.
I won.
You sure did. Man, it's great up here. What's wrong?
My parents. They won't stop fighting.
Hey, there's no need to worry now, Colt. Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, wow, look at that tree. Let's climb it.
I don't know. It seems a little dangerous.
All right, then I'll go out. I'll tie the rope around me, and you can hold it.
Maybe another day, John.
Someday.
Where did the frog go? Ah! How high can you jump? Oh, that's really high.
Why does this always have to end like this?
Well, it's surely not my fault.
Not your fault? Then whose fault is it?
Why do you think that Colt never talks to anyone?
Because I don't let him do anything.
Yeah, well, I'm just regretting only because I want our son to be safe.
When was the last time you even thought about kissing me? Do you know what it's like to live with someone who doesn't love you? I hate it.
Maybe I hate it too.
Jonathan made that. You're a horrible father. No.
Hey, there's no need to worry now, Colt. Everything's gonna be all right.
I'll tell you, he's not talking to anybody. He's talking to himself, but if you don't want to be there.
Colt! Colton! Colton, wake up!
Wake up, Colton! I just had the craziest dream.
What was it about?
Never mind. Let's go get ready.
think it's going to be a good day.
Do you really think so?
Of course.
Can you please stop that?
What's going on?
Please stop.
Come on.
Leave me alone!
Come on, dude.
What a freak.
All right, man, just calm down. Let's get out of here.
Okay, man, let me get home.
Don't forget to do your history paper.
I'm not gonna go to school tomorrow.
What do you mean? You have to go.
I don't want to deal with them anymore.
You really don't have a choice.
Hey, can I get you a drink?
Yes, I'd like a Sierra Mist.
And a can, all right?
Yes.
All right.
You're not getting anything?
I'm not really thirsty. No.
Take it anymore.
I've got something that'll make you feel better. Man, it has been way too long since we last came here. Are you coming?
Yeah. Hey. It's gonna happen today.
Your parents?
I'm gonna be alone.
You will never be alone as long as I'm here.
Thanks, John.
Yeah, but let's not worry about that right now. Let's go out on that tree that we've always wanted to go on. Today can be the day. I mean, the rope's still here.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be fine.
John, I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, man. I'll just tie the rope around me and I'll be fine. You can hold me.
Okay. Are you sure you want to do this, John?
Yeah, I'm sure. You gotta let me go.
Okay. Be careful.
Man, it's a lot higher than I thought it was. Colt, come on out here.
Okay.
John, John, no!
Hey! Hey!
It's your fault.
John's dead because of you!
I wouldn't have done that if I were you.
Hey, can I talk to you? Look, I'm just trying to help.
Please leave me alone.
No. I need to talk to you. I need to get you help. I've been watching you. You're always talking to someone, but no one's
John!
There.
It was John!
John doesn't exist. I'm not a psychologist, but I've been doing some research. I think you have schizophrenia.
No. There's nothing wrong with me. John is dead! John is dead. Dead. John! John. Dead. He's gone. John. John, he's gone. Dead. John.
It wasn't my fault! Get away from me!
Here you go.
I can't take it anymore.
I wouldn't have done that if I were you.
I'm gonna be alone.
Come on out. Here.
Hey, hey, let Vince do his thing. One more time, Vince. One more time. John! John! No!
This is why I died. Because you can't tie knots.
Man! That is... One
clear. When we get home, you have to do a history paper.
Yeah, you're not gonna go to school anymore, remember?
I'm not gonna go to school.
I think you told me you weren't going to school. You have to do the history paper. You have to do your history paper. See, this is the problem we have.
History papers aren't funny.
He can't look.
Action.
There you go.
I can't take it anymore.
There you go.
I waited.
There you go. There you go.
I can't take it anymore.
Oh my god.
What?
No!
Here we have Vince doing his morning stretches.
Hey!
I could tie this rope to myself and just jump.
And then you'll die.
Colton, wake up!
No.
Colton, wake up! Wake up! I'm sorry, I can't check the camera. Oh my god.
Action.
The craziest dream. Okay, what?
He's scratching himself with the alligator.
My hand's running off!
Hey, next on Overexposed.
Hey, do you want to hold the light or do you want to...
Where everyone's really, really overexposed.
Like, how exposed?
Wow, no,
like exposure!
Can you not tap that?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for them to beat you up like that. We could probably go beat them up if you want. I'm not real, but punch them in the face, give them the old 1-2.
Can I talk to you?
Screw you.
No!
What are you doing?
No, I thought I had it.
I hear like a horse galloping.
Action!
Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone.
What are you guys doing? What are you doing?
Aw, crap, I made him laugh.
Hey!